Introducing T-Dog and featuring Gregor Mendel. Gregor Mendel's work was fundamental to the study of genes and how they all assemble. He studied pea plants, looked at their aesthetics, and now he's known as the father of genetics. Gregor Mendel was born in Czech Republic, brought up by his parents to be a good Catholic, went to study at uni. No interest in economy, and so he did some physics and a bit of philosophy. Then he got religious and he trained as a priest, but his interest for biology never ceased. Soon he was the abbot of a monastery, and he completed his experiments, which were voluntary. Gregor Mendel's work was fundamental to the study of genes and how they all assemble. He studied pea plants, looked at their aesthetics, and now he's known as the father of genetics. He crossbred pea plants, which were dwarfed and tall, and named them pea, they were parents all. He checked the offspring features, he left out none, and he called this generation as F1. With the F1, he let them self-fertilize, kept the pollen apart, didn't need to reorganize. With the second generation, he named it F2, and he did a close study, did a features review. Gregor Mendel's work was fundamental to the study of genes and how they all assemble. He studied pea plants, looked at their aesthetics, and now he's known as the father of genetics. As for his results, F1 were all tall. Mendel understood it was the dominant allele. F2's ratio took a different stance. From this he founded Mendelian inheritance. Gregor Mendel's work was fundamental to the study of genes and how they all assemble. He studied pea plants, looked at their aesthetics, and now he is known as the father of genetics.